this session, we are going to learn how to create a contact group or a distribution list within Microsoft Outlook. So we are here under the Contacts module in Microsoft Outlook, and we have these specific individuals. So let's assume that every so often you need to send out an email to a distribution list. To create a distribution list, we go here under New Contact Group, and we first have to give a name for this distribution list or for this contact group. So we'll call it New Faculty. And then the next step here is to add the members to this distribution list. So we click on Add Members, and you can add members from the Outlook contacts that you have within the People module in Microsoft Outlook, or you can choose the address book. The address book is the company-wide address books in Microsoft Exchange, or you can just simply add one manually to that distribution list by typing in their email address. First, we are going to add this from the contacts that we have in Microsoft Outlook. So click on it, and then notice we have here, we can search by name, and it's going to display all the names here of our contacts. Or if we wanted to search by more fields, for example, such as last name and so on, then we can just still simply type it in there and then press go, and it'll display the contact that we want. You can either double click on it and it'll put it under the members list here in the bottom. Or if we go back to here to under name only and we browse through all of our contacts, we could simply hold down the control key and pick whichever individuals we want to add to that distribution list or to that group. Once we have selected that by holding down the control key and clicking on each name, then we click on members. That basically adds them to the members list. Then click OK. And then those members that we picked have been added to the distribution list. The next thing that you need to do with this distribution list is to save it, because otherwise you're going to lose it. So we click here on save and close, and now the distribution list should show up in the list of contacts in here. Now, if we wanted to search for it, notice I just typed part of the name. Notice this is our distribution list, and you can expand this list to view furthermore. You can double click on it and it will open up that distribution list, or you can add more individuals to it or take some individual out from here. Now, to add additional members, you can go also and use the address book. If you wanted to add an address manually, you simply can fill in the display name and the email address. Of course, it has to be a correct email address. I'm making that up at this point. We click on OK, and the system is going to add it to the distribution list. Now, to save it, you simply click on Close, and it will save it. Now, to use a distribution list, you simply can either come here to Contacts and then open the New Faculty distribution list by just double-clicking on it, and then choose here to email them. So this is one option. And then just simply type in the subject and then the message. Simply press send, just like you'd send another email. Now, all the members in that distribution list will receive the email. Now, keep in mind also the distribution lists, you cannot make them with thousands and thousands of email addresses. That's because certain email systems, they'll limit the number of recipients within a distribution list. So therefore, it's best to have those lists in smaller chunks or smaller parts if you're going to have hundreds of them. If you're going to send to thousands of users and such, you can either consider it an email merge, or you can consider some other tool for mass mailings and such. You can also send to a distribution list from the email module as well. So if we go back to the email module here and we click on a new email and then just start typing in here new faculty. Now, right now it's showing up for me automatically because I had used it a moment ago. But if for some reason that does not show up for you, or you're not sure how to navigate to it, you can either hold down the control key and press K, and it'll look it up automatically for you. That's a trick for using names. Or you can click here under the two and then search for your distribution list. And notice we have new faculty here. and then click OK, and now it's you can send the email that way. Or the Control K option is basically you type part of the contact's name or the distribution list name. You hold down the Control key and press K. It'll populate that automatically for you. And it'll bring all the possible options as well. So that's how you create a distribution list or a group of contacts, and that's how you send an email to them either from the contacts module or the Microsoft Outlook email module by initiating a new message from the email module.